I've been dancing hip-hop for about 10 years, but technically dancing ballet, jazz, lyrical, contemporary for about 6 years. Jalissa was my first technical teacher, so I fell in love with it. It took over my life, and I hope to pursue a career in dance, maybe in performing, possibly, and eventually own a studio and teach the rest of my life. Yeah.